Hey guys, what is up? Surprisingly enough, Google just pushed a new update to the Nexus devices, Android 4.4.4 KitKat. So, just after releasing the Android 4.4.3, they came up with this new update. So, what is it all about? To be honest, there's nothing new. Well, there's only security enhancements, and that's it. This time, I'm telling you the truth, guys. I even went on the Sprint forums and Sprint posted there that the only new update is regarding the security. But also, the other new thing I noticed was that the baseband version, which is radio, has now changed to 0.16. Before it was 0.13. So that's something new. Maybe it will improve the call quality when calling and talking via the phone, but other than that, there's nothing new. As you can see, this is the new Android 4.4.4, and yeah, it looks actually pretty cool with this 4.4s. And let's just go to the Easter egg thingy and let's check it out. Yeah, of course it's working just like before. And the update is actually only, I believe, 2 megabytes large, so it's nothing. But yeah, here it is. I guess it's some important security fixes that Google had to release urgently, and that's what they did. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching, and see you next time.